Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome to the channel, and what we're doing is we're doing more Assassin's Creed Revelations. So, what I'm going to be doing is, I actually got some new armour. As you can see, I'm wearing the Master Assassin one. But I got some new armour, which I need to find out where it is. Here. Look at this. This is the Ishak Pasha, which is equal to the Master Assassin, which I'm going to put this one on. And this one gives me a mask. Anyway, what we're going to do now is I thought we got Sophia's shop, guess not. Where is it? This place. Wait, now it's sat over here, where is this? I think that actually is Sophia's shop. Wow. The game lied to me. So we're gonna do this mission over here. Right, so let's see what we need to do here.
Enjoying the poem?
Who are these men he condemned to hell?
Political opponents. Men who wronged him. Alighieri's quill cuts deeply, no?
See. It is a subtle way to seek revenge.
Ezio. I plan to make a trip to Andrianopoli in a few weeks, to visit a new printing press there.
That should be fun.
It is a 5 or 6 day ride from here. And I will need an escort.
Prego.
Oh, I'm sorry. You are a busy man.
Sophia, I would love to accompany you, but my time is running short.
That is true for all of us. Well, I can try to solve this last code now, but I need to run an errand before sundown. Can you wait a day?
What do you need?
It is silly, but a bouquet of fresh flowers. White tulips, specifically.
I can get you the flowers. Nessun problema.
Are you sure?
It will be a nice change of pace.
Bene. Meet me in the park east of Hagia Sophia, and we will trade. Flowers for information.
Ooh. Wonder why she needs the flowers?
is reported on both sides.
He's crazy. Dele. Vicky, whatever.
Alright, how's this checking? Florist.
You look like a man with money to spend. What do you need, Dostum?
Tulips. White, if you have them.
Ah, tulips. Forgive me, but I am fresh out. Something else, perhaps?
It is not my call, unfortunately.
All right, listen. I may know where to get fresh tulips. You wait here, and I will return. 1 hour. 2 at most.
I am not waiting an hour.
Wait there, why would he be checking to see if someone's following him? I guess he's up to something shady. Can you please get out of my way? Yep, you always get at the bottom to give the flowers a longer life. It looks a bit like a yellowish one. Oh, a picnic?
is this?
A gift. Sit. Che belli, grazie. I wanted to thank you for letting me play a small role in your adventure.
A small role is enough for this adventure, believe me.
You are a mystery, Ezio Auditore.
Mi dispiace. I do not mean to be.
It is fine. È affascinante.
Sembra squisito.
Why, thank you.
Any luck with the final code?
Ah, the code, sì. I solved it many hours ago. You will get it soon enough.
Oh. Do I have anything to get? No.
I will see you later, I am sure.
I cannot believe that scum said up to 2 hours to get those files, but all it took me was me to follow the dude and then yeah, so all it just took is me to follow the dude, just have a little walk around, and then I've already picked them up. There's no point in me using the fast travelers though. Right. Climb up here.
Mm.
the Maiden Tower unlocked. Right, so I just need to find where this area is now. So he wants me to move those boxes, which I don't want to do. Damn. Obtain the Masyaf key without falling into the water. Oh. Lights are on. Are the people on the end? No trucks or anything. Please don't be timed stuff. I hate timed stuff. Well, by the look of it, it doesn't seem like that it is. Oh wait, it is? Thank you. Right, so what I have to do is try and remain calm. Don't bother like with the time. Like if I do fail, I can always do it again. Just try not to let the time limit get to me. What's this? Oh.
Thank you.
I don't think I can make that. So I guess I have to risk it. Oh my god, that was risky. Okay, what I'm going to do is I'm going to end it here. Hope you all have enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you're not subscribed, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye guys.